still have your, you know, maybe calcium, maybe vitamin C.
Okay. So it doesn't, okay. She's asking whether we can take MOL with any other supplements, yeah? So there's no restriction. You will not create any inhibition as well. So as long as we are taking natural supplements, that's fine. We're not going to ask you to stop your supplements unless you choose to do so. Especially also if you are on medication, yeah? So we are not here to say that if you are on medication, we are asking you to stop. No, please do not do that. If you are on medication, continue to use your FOL together with it. Right, until such time where the doctor, when you go for examination like Pam's husband, they found that your results is gradually getting better, then you may ask, you may want to ask the doctor, should you be cutting down on the medication? Right? So a disclaimer, although all of us heard so many wonderful testimonials about FOL, we are not claiming it to be something that to be so what a health thing, alright? Although it's a very good functional beverage, we are not saying that it heals you, but because it is so powerful that the body actually takes on all this and heal by itself. Okay, all right. So anything? Okay.